determined to knock out Saddam Hussein's nuclear bomb potential. We will also destroy his chemical weapons facilities. Much of Saddam's artillery and tanks will be destroyed.
In Iraq, we're witnessing the first large-scale Arab uprising against Osama bin Laden, his grim ideology, and his murderous network. And the significance of this development cannot be overstated.
Oh, I asked your Secretary of Defense a couple months ago what law governs their actions. Mr.
Lorenzi, I'm going to ask you. Go ahead. Help. I pick up the phone and say, Mr. Secretary, I got an interesting question. This is what delegation, I don't mean to be dodging the question, although it's kind of convenient in this case, but never. I really will. I'm going to call the secretary and say, you brought up a very valid question, and what are we doing about it? Because that's how I work. Standing before men and women who have helped liberate a nation, I reaffirm the commitment. The battle in Iraq is noble, it is necessary, and it is just. And with your courage, the battle in Iraq will end in victory. God bless.
Swift and slow.